Hello, and welcome to the Get Lean and Eat Clean podcast. My name is Brian Grin. I'm a certified health coach, trainer, and author. And this podcast is for middle-aged men and women looking to optimize their health and get their bodies back to what it once was 10 to 15 years ago. I will give you simple, actionable items to get long-term sustainable results. Thanks for listening and enjoy the show. Welcome to the Get Lean, Eat Clean podcast. My name is Brian Grin. Hope you had a great weekend and happy Tuesday. If you're listening to this on Tuesday, hopefully listen to my interview with Carrie Bennett. We touched on all about her quantum health strategies and how it improved her mood and energy. Things such as grounding, morning sunlight, exclusion zone water. We touched on mitochondrial support through infrared saunas and much, much more. So definitely check out my interview with Carrie Bennett. And on today's micro podcast, I'm going to touch on a study regarding berberine and its effects on arterial plaque. Now, berberine is a natural product that's been used in Chinese medicine for over 3,000 years. It actually originally was used to treat diarrhea. It was the bacterial-caused diarrhea as an over-the-counter drug in China for decades. And so this study has been studying it since 2004. And they found that it's been safe and effective medicine for hyperlipidemia, and type 2 diabetes. So definitely, if you want to check out the study, I'm going to put a link in the show notes. You can read a little bit more into it. I'm going to sort of give you the high level. But one of the main conclusions was the fact that scientists found that berberine can decrease arterial plaque in the carotid artery by some 3.2%. After 16 weeks of use. They write that 21 patients with atherosclerosis exhibited the average decrease of plaque score by 3.2% after oral berberine, 500 milligrams twice daily for 4 months. So pretty interesting, cool study here. I'll leave a link in the show notes so you can read a little bit more. You know, it's been something that's been used in Chinese medicine forever, and now it's starting to come to the States a little bit more. There was also some cool things in the study that you can check out where it showed the plaque size in patients with atherosclerosis and how it decreased over a four-month treatment period. So the thing about atherosclerosis, it's very difficult to treat once the plaque forms. And like currently, the regimen mainly in the States, for the most part, is a combination of statins and anticoagulant drugs, such as aspirin. But essentially, they're trying to look for more safe and effective ways to help with atherosclerosis. And so the conclusion really from the study was that berberine, the result from these atherosclerotic patients was something that they're going to start using for future treatment and prevention of plaque formation in clinical practice. So really interesting study. And if you want to read more, like I said, I'll put it in the show notes. If you have any questions, feel free to put it in the comments. But I thought this would be a beneficial sort of natural study that was done fairly recently. And so thanks so much for listening. If you have any questions, like I said, you could email me too. Brian@briangrin.com. I hope you have a great rest of the week, and I will talk to you on Friday with another great interview. Thanks for listening to the Get Lean, Eat Clean podcast. I understand there are millions of other podcasts out there, and you've chosen to listen to mine, and I appreciate that. Check out the show notes at briangrin.com for everything that was mentioned in this episode. Feel free to subscribe to the podcast and share it with a friend or family member that's looking to get their body back to what it once was. Thanks again and have a great day.